with the Decker pick. Thank you, Steel.
Dude, I'm excited to try Sev, bro. I haven't been Sev in a hot minute. Sev's clutch.
Yeah.
This is like a tanky, pretty tanky build.
Do you do, like what I do for Sev is I build damage and speed early and then favor that towards tankiness late.
Oh, yeah, yeah. That's what you do with like every jungler, yeah. Though.
Kind of, I don't know. I just, yeah, you're, I guess now you do. Now you do.
Yeah, like.
But I've always done him like that. Like, because he's the tankiest character in the game, I think. Like,
yeah, most durable.
His stats and stuff. Thing in the way. Oh, she's dead, isn't she? Bell's like 1-on-3. No, she's like attacking them.
I need help. I need help. If you got it. You got it?
You
right behind me. Right behind you. Right behind you.
Nobody's behind you.
Oh. Oh, there they are.
Oh, there they are.
Oh, behind you, behind you, behind you, behind you, behind you.
Yep, I see, I see, I see, I see, I see. I'm good, I'm good. I was just so close to getting Bell, but I didn't have enough mana to really pursue, so.
This is a slow start for me, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, they might be dead on the right. If he's there, I'm taking their jungles.
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
Oh, he has a 5 stack there. This is Amber Link. Ooh. Thank you.
Ooh, it's about to do it. It's going up now.
Got it. Got it all. Got it all. 300. Ooh, yeah.
You got a warden stopping?
No, I don't. Ooh, I'm taking a lot of heat. I got melted. Definitely got melted, didn't I? Oh!
No, he's dead.
Shaw, he got a double from that. That sucks.
That was rough.
Oh, I don't have enough mana! I was gonna ultimate to the tower, but I didn't have any mana. So I'm just not doing that well on stacks. I only have 36.
What, dude? You gotta get your stack game up, bro.
I know, like I'm not good at it, man. I'm not like the best at it. My stack game is not on par.
Oh, he's coming after you.
What's up?
He is. Come here. I got you.
I ulted him.
No, come here. Oh, dude, we had him. I think we could.
I just, you know, it was a scared ult. It's like a.
That's why I was like, he's coming.
Oh, you took it! No!
Oh, dude, I'm sorry. Dude, I didn't work for that, dude.
Dude, I'm gonna take one of these. There we go. Oh, I just siphoned one, dude.
Dude, it should turn you into a raptor.
you took him again! I tried
dude,
to...
Dude, I'm working it right
I
now.
I tried to subject... Or to siphon to get the kill.
Oh, yeah. Dude, I'm rotating mid. Dude, that one, I didn't mean to take that one. That was completely biased. Did you get him? Nice.
Dude, I have 5 assists!
Yeah, guess how many kills I have.
How many? 5?
5? dang, raps aren't up yet, but they would be super clutch to take.
I got ability damage. I'm gonna invade the jungle, see if, their jungle buff's up. I'm taking it. I'm still, like, not doing too well on siphons, but I'm getting there.
Yeah. It's just an aspect you gotta get better at.
I'm at 75.
How many last hits do you have?
122.
And you have how many?
You said? 75.
Oh, that's not terrible. Usually, I try to get, like, maybe like 60% of my, like over half. I try to get like slightly over half as stacks. Does that make sense? Mm-hmm. That's what you're at. So I mean, I feel like it's not.
Have you seen my shoulders? Oh god.
I'm coming to mid. I'm coming.
I thought I got it.
Yeah, I'm coming.
I don't have my ult.
Oh, you got him, Tane. I would do it.
Ah, oh, god damn it! I wasted my ult on that.
Oh, I can get there. I can get there. I can help you.
Dude, I'm out. I'm out. I'm out. I'm out. I'm out. We need to go left, though. Oh. I'm coming in, bro. Oh, that was a great move by that Kwong there.
Oh, I can't get down. Narvash is gonna go back. We should push this lane.
Right.
Or get Orb. If you wanna get Orb,
I mean,
get Orb. Orb would be the best thing to do right now. All the lanes are pushed up fine. You can definitely get Orb.
I don't know. I got river buff, so I should be able to tank it.
Dude, we gotta get this tower then. We gotta work this while we have front. Dude, come on, Pharaoh, get in there.
I know. Oh, what?
Tower's important. Tower's important. Tower's important. There you go. It was extremely helpful.
You like that though?
Dude, I don't know what happened because I'm not watching. So let's step back, but like, I like it. Hey, I'm gonna.
Oh, I'm at 119, dude. You want to watch the transformation? Oh, you're about to die. Never mind. Dude, I'm coming in, dude. I'll come in. Oh, you're dead. You're dead. Can you come to me? Never mind.
No.
So now you can watch my transformation, dude.
Yeah. I tried to save him. That was dumb.
Nope.
Wow.
Yeah, that was horrible.
Wow, that was rough. Dude, you gotta get one more. We
Dude, I have to go left, bro. I'll get all the stacks there, bro.
Dude, they're going.
Oh, thanks for the 81 health regen. Chimera's coming in too.
Are you guys gonna handle that?
Thanks, Thermobond. I don't have any mana, so.
No, I want you to. I want you to. You thought that was a good idea. He's got the ult, but he's not. You're kind of by yourself. You're kind of surrounded. Like I'm with you, but like I'm not.
Dude, they did no damage to me at all.
Dude, is she solo? Is she good? Dude, she is. She got it. I think I'm fine.
Dude, I have 12 assists, bro. I have 13 assists. Here we go. 14 assists.
Dude, that was one heck of a game.
Oh my god. Dude, I did fantastic. You see that?
Like, I would say that like I was pretty much useless. I got zero towers.
I had three. Look at that! Look at those assists, dude.
I 3-1-14.
That's really good. Look at this build, dude. This is the anti-stun build right here.
I saw it. It's amazing. Dude, nobody can stun you.
Dude, I got stunned, and I had 91 health regen. And if I got bursted down a little bit more, I would have had 400 health back. Yeah.
Amazing.
Fuck with me. You know I just got another card pack. You know it.
Dude, you're the card pack king.
23 card packs?
I like your strategy, though. I'm going to stack my card packs now.